Hello everyone, Zodiac here from the ZRZ, and we're back with Metro. You guys are wondering, well, what the hell happened? I thought you're doing two sexes on every other day. Well, I decided to change that. I wasn't having fun with two sex. And also, this is my fifth time trying to record this because I've been having encoding issues. Let's get into it. Let's see if OBS will record this.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around.
I did have to lower the
resolution. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here.
But it looks a bit weird. And it looks like it's going good, finally. It's like my fifth time doing this, so...
I remember this great. Let's just...
I've seen this intro so many times. And sorry guys, I did turn up my mic a bit.
Okay, you just stay here. First in.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Sorry guys, I'm recording this on Monday, so I have to put something out saying there won't be a video today. Okay, there we go. Let's get right back into it. Finally, it's recording properly. Okay. Right button. Okay. Wonder where it went. Someone in here. I thought someone would be in here. No one is. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Okay. There we go. Okay. Thank you. I wish it had a silencer. I don't know how you saw me. Okay. I do want to try to keep this as quiet as possible. I guess I can't come up that way. For some reason, I can't get up here. There we go. I need to turn my sensitivity up. Sorry, guys. Control. I didn't even read what the last one was. Sure where to go. I'm trying to sneak.
Company.
I don't like the smoke in the air. Also, I don't want to wear it in a fight. God damn it. Ow. I'm guessing I'm out? Oh. Get a silencer when I can. Headshot. Boom, headshot. Yeah, someone's taking them out for me. God, I love this game so much. Sorry guys, I had something in my eye. Making sure I got everything. Okay, I kept them on. Oh yeah.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I
will suck
shot
at still.
What? Who is it? Who is it? One night? Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
He's dead.
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately.
Yeah.
The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
This one... Okay. Yeah, let's go.
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Yeah. I'm wondering if there is a way to save him. What's wrong with this place if even the rats don't come here?
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Okay. Oh.
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me.
Dang.
Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
I'm staying with him. I'm staying right behind him the entire time. Did I do a bad?
Move aside, Artyom.
If someone could explain to me if that what I did was good or bad, because I have no idea.
Let's go.
Well, that was my phone.
Still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto, Castone Lapio Asterion Manto, Alum Ram, Alum Ram, on Castone Lapio Asterion Manto, Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram, Alum Ram.
Okay.
I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Survivor's guilt.
That the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Yeah. Ready. Let's go.
concentrate.
On what?
Damn, this unfortunate is from cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Yeah, let's go.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move.
Okay. I'm not moving.
Wicked phenomenon is, but you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe.
That's a really good way to put it, I think. It's just living to survive.
Be careful.
So it's not really evil per se. Evil is the thing of perspective. Come on.
There's no need to interfere.
All right. All right, then.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
Good to know. It's not necessarily bad nor good.
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. Okay. We'll get there easily.
Let's do it. Let's go.
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Okay.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Okay. Let's do it.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adalu will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help.
All right.
Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Okay. I think it's gonna be... Okay, I didn't know that'd kill me. Let's try this again. Is that my first death? That did that collapse it? Yes. There's traps everywhere. I have to remember that. Left tunnel. I wonder if it meant like the right one. Yeah. Oh, here it is. Yeah, left tunnel. Yeah, put it here and then run like hell. Run, 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 run. Boom.
Small station was won. I won't be going further with you.
All right.
I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
All right.
The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem, but the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the blacksmith. Mention right. My name.
Andrew.
He'll give you a hand.
God, this thing is, this might actually happen to our world soon.
Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Yeah, makes sense. Humans don't want to get rid of hope. It's what drives us. I hope we get to meet Connigan. In a different game or something.
That's it.
Okay. Get in.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Arthur.
Damn! Okay.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith,
okay.
But he found me first.
Yep, let's do it. This is gonna be a long episode. Find free though. There's gonna be a tax or something. I know it. Well, let's do this.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Yep. Passing through.
The enemy never sleeps.
I don't have documents.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, come on. Quit harassing me. I don't swing
Watch
that
out.
Way.
The guards on your by.
Shh. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend. Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
For what?
Right, all right. Lay off. Come quietly.
I'm gonna kill
yeah, sure.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go! Go!
I'm running as fast as I can. He's dead.
There. Stop your punk.
If there's still a god left in our world, that day he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Alright. I love that there's always a reference to the books in the games. So, that's always really cool. It tells you, yeah, this is based off the book. Or took major inspiration. Buy weapons, dude.
Med kits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? That's a deal. Come, look, try and buy.
Yeah, a silencer.
Thank
make it.
Yeah.
Just one of those left.
Great rate.
Shotgun sight. Yeah, sure. Do you have a silencer? Oh, I'll take you. Bullets.
Bullets exchange. Stuff is falling out of your pockets already. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved. You're welcome.
I thought that was my guy. Okay.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
All right. Oh. Okay. Ugh. God, I'm tired, but at least I'm able to record now. I can hear you, dude.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Okay. Just think this may be our world soon, yeah. I said that already. I forgot I said that already. Do this. A giant bug just flew at me while I'm leaning back to stretch. Oh, that scared the hell out of me.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me? I'm here for that doll.
How about you? Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, what? Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy, too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Damn.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
And that's going to be this episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys are enjoying Metro. Please leave a like and or in a comment. Tell me if you guys want to see me play any other games. And please hit the subscribe and bell notification. It does help me, and it does let you know whenever I upload, which should be every day. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out.